twice a week, and we celebrate music, period. When we lose some of the great ones, and we can provide a space where people can come together and share the music and feel connected in a really difficult time, then we'll do it, you know? And I don't know, it just felt like the right thing to do, and I feel like these kind of tributes are happening, as you said, all over the country. And big or small, they all matter.
Very exciting to have a band that just really conveyed what it felt like to live in Canada. Almost sometimes too much, almost.
Yeah.
You know, where you want to escape. They certainly weren't an escape from the realities of what our lives were like, but that's sort of what was so special about them too.
So. I spent a summer tree planting in the early 90s, and that was the soundtrack. You know, it was every single day, Tragically Hip, you know, and to be in such deep Canada, you know, it really came together.